Looking at noon, dozens of people busted in a local internet sex sting. Thanks for joining us. I'm Sion Rhodes.
And I'm Jason Guy. Among those arrested, a youth pastor, a retired middle school teacher, and a doctor, all accused of traveling to have sex with underage children. But as WESH 2's Stuart Moore explains, what they got instead were undercover cops.
50 different people from all different types of walks of life arrested in Operation Spiderweb, accused of trying to have sex with minors. A doctor, retired middle school teacher, and Michael Robert Lee, a youth pastor in Orange County, all arrested. Deputies say though this was a special sting operation, they could make these arrests daily.
I can guarantee you I can sign on the internet any hour of the day and get a case very, very quickly. There's not a time of the day that I couldn't make a case in a few seconds. That's the problem. That's the issues we have.
Detectives posted ads on the internet on popular sites like Facebook, but they also patrolled sites that are known for sexual predators. In most cases, the suspects aggressively solicited who they thought were kids as young as 8 years old up to 15. In some cases, they thought they were talking with parents who were making their kids available for this crime. The state attorney's office says they will prosecute to the full extent of the law.
We want to set an example. We want to show people that this is unacceptable behavior and that if you choose to act this way, we will be sending you to prison.
In all, 17 people traveled from inside Orange County, 31 from outside, and 2 from out of the state. State attorney's office says no matter what, they will make sure that they do their very best to make sure that all of these people see prison time. In Orange County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.